Numbers 24, Balaam's third message. Balaam saw that the Lord wanted to bless Israel, so he did not try to change that by using any kind of magic. But Balaam turned and looked toward the desert. He looked out across the desert and saw all the Israelites. They were camped with the tribes in their different areas. Then the Spirit of God came on him, and he gave this message. This message is from Balaam, son of Beor. I am speaking about things I see clearly. Those are the words I heard from God. I saw that God All-Powerful showed me. I humbly tell what I clearly see. People of Jacob, your tents are beautiful. Israelites, your homes are beautiful. You are like rows of palm trees planted by the streams. You are like gardens growing by the rivers. You are like sweet-smelling bushes planted by the Lord. You are like cedar trees growing by the river. You will always have enough water for your seeds to grow. Your king will be greater than King Agag. Your kingdom will be very great. God brought them out of Egypt. They are as strong as a wild ox. They will defeat all their enemies. They will break their bones and shatter their arrows. Israel is like a lion, curled up and lying down. Yes, they are like a young lion, and no one wants to wake him. Anyone who blesses you will be blessed, and anyone who curses you will have great troubles. When Balak heard this, he angrily struck his fist against his hand and said to Balaam, I called you to come and curse my enemies, but you have blessed them. You have blessed them three times. Now leave and go home. I told you that I would give you a very good payment, but the Lord has caused you to lose your reward. Balaam said to Balak, You sent men to ask me to come. Don't you remember what I told them? I said, Even if Balak gives me his most beautiful house filled with silver and gold, I can still say only what the Lord commands me to say. I cannot do anything myself, good or bad. I must say what the Lord commands. Now I am going back to my own people, but I will give you this warning. I will tell you what these Israelites will do to you and your people in the future. Balaam's last message. Then Balaam gave this message. This message is from Balaam, son of Beor. I am speaking about things I see clearly. I heard this message from God. I learned what God Most High taught me. I saw what God All-Powerful showed me. I humbly tell you what I clearly see. I see him coming, but not now. I see him coming, but not soon. A star will come from the family of Jacob. A new ruler will come from the Israelites. He will smash the heads of the Moabites and crush the heads of all the sons of Sheth. Israel will grow strong. He will get the land of Edom. He will get the land of Seir, his enemy. A new ruler will come from the family of Jacob. That ruler will destroy the people left alive in that city. Then Balaam saw Amalekites and said this, Amalek is the strongest of all nations, but even Amalek will be destroyed. Then Balaam said to Kenites, saw the Kenites, and said this, You believe that your country is safe, like a bird's nest, high on a mountain, but your Kenites will be destroyed, just as the Lord destroyed Cain. Assyria will make you prisoners. Then Balaam said this, No one can live when God does this. Ships will come from Cyprus. They will defeat Assyria and Eber, but those ships will also be destroyed. Then Balaam got up and went back home, and Balak went his own way.